Passing those people as healers, like, what are they doing? Here are the legendary heroes we crawl upon, and they are just running into walls! Because, you know, I guess that's... I mean, they got this book person here that's like, what? And that
hey,
guy
everybody!
Is just like,
welcome back to more Triforce Heroes, and I have with me again Tyson Kirby Volt!
Hello!
And we just found a ball!
Oh, there it is, yours! The ball broke!
Oh,
and now we're
ball.
Going to
it got
the stage!
I worked hard for that ball! How dare you! It's unanimous! Okay, Ice Cave! Ice Temple!
Hey, look! Ice serpent cave. Fangs!
Watch I get the rare item anyway! And never get the serpent fangs!
After the
you'll
parka
never get
becomes
the parka.
Pretty much not useful. Unless
except,
you go to the Coliseum.
Except that we can look like the freaking ice climbers.
Popo.
Wait, what were the items?
I believe it was two. Oh yeah, there we go. It's two
fire.
Hammers and.
I'll have the.
F-
I'll
mitts.
Take the fire.
Get the rupee. Rupee. Thank you. Go away. Totem time! That activated a thing. Alright, I'm gonna throw you.
Oh no!
Oh boy! Is it what I thought
oh,
I was going to
yes.
be? Yes, it is! It's a much bigger spot though.
Hey, 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 over here, guys!
I got it, okay.
There's something over here.
Oh, you guys need to be up here too.
Well, we need the fireball first.
Oh, right. Well.
No, you keep going for it. We'll join you. For where she was going, we needed the fireball. Alright, yeah, just go.
Hello.
Alright, I'll be back on the round trip.
I want to see if we can make a totem like this.
Let's see.
Oh!
I ruined it.
It's okay. Womp womp, it's okay.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Hot potato with Tyson.
I'm not a hot potato. Stop. Oh, shit. We could play hot potato.
What's not? And say we did.
Yes.
Hey, want to show off that fun thing we were doing in the Coliseum?
Oh.
What?
Maybe in a bigger area.
Okay.
Wait, can we even do that here?
Probably. Try it.
No, we can't.
Sadness.
Pick me up, or not.
Okay, you picked me up. I'd be happy to pick you up, but you picked me up first.
Well, I was telling Annie to pick me up.
Oh.
Ah!
What'd you do?
A rat came out. Bye, Rupee. Okay, let's go!
Yay!
Hey!
That works.
Excuse me!
Oh.
Excuse me!
Oh, right. Oh.
Excuse me!
Throw me back over there.
Okay!
I'm like,
bye,
excuse
Annie.
Me, guys! I don't have
we
a hammer!
We forgot you didn't have a hammer. I know we went all that way to get the thing that clearly wasn't the hammer, but then we forgot you didn't have one.
So I'm just like, hello, guys, you're leaving me behind, you're not gonna complete the stage.
But I was like,
bye.
I don't have the boomerang, how am I supposed to get you? Oh, wait, that's...
You just walked up here!
I thought it was a wall!
That definitely was
oh,
a wall.
No.
Oh.
Here we go!
What are
oh,
we
no.
doing?
Oh boy, these guys.
What? Oh!
So...
Oh, again?
Preferably, Arieta, don't actually use your fireballs if all possible, because
okay.
that's gonna cause problems.
Well, I can make them fall, so...
Okay. I can make myself fall, too.
Don't fall
that wasn't
with
me.
Them.
That was not me. That was totally
That was
me.
I know. It was me. In the foyer with the chandelier. I'm aware. What kind of name is Mr. Body anyway?
Oh. What?
Clue. Spoilers, Mr. Body dies.
Okay.
Ah!
That's literally the plot of the game. You learn that on the instruction manual.
Oh.
Wait. I was like, wait a minute. That's not how that works. That's how it works. What? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Don't
I love timing puzzles. Mother. Wow.
Okay.
We're bad at this. We're bad at this.
I got this. I got this.
Grabbing hearts.
I did it. Oh no. No, no, I didn't do it. I'm doing it bad.
God.
I'm doing it bad. Hearts. Hearts.
Totem, pick us. Oh, God damn it. Well, that's what I said. Pick us up. Go.
Oh, whoops, crap.
What do you even have? Okay, I'm up here.
You know what? Go, get up there.
I got hearts.
Let me hit this. All right.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Put me down.
Okay, yeah, putting you down.
I don't like how this is going. You're not gonna like what's up here.
God damn it.
Oh no! Okay.
Oh.
Let's see. Hearts? Hearts, please? No, those are keys. Those are the opposite of hearts. There's one. Okay,
hold on,
I got
pick
you
me
a
up.
Heart.
Wait, wait.
Pick me up. Pick me up. Throw me where the snowball is. I didn't think this
but then
room.
How are you, but then how are you going to get through?
I can get through. Oh, crap.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Come to my
oh, no, I didn't time that right.
Oh.
Nope, I didn't time that right either.
Fuck.
Give me a second. I don't want to.
No, no, no.
Ah! Ah! God damn time puzzles. I hate those. Why?
It's fine. It's fine. It's our first death in the entire ice area.
Yep.
That's true.
All right.
Okay,
so
hold on, hold on. All right, go ahead.
What?
Oh, not me, not me, not me.
Do. I'm just gonna carry you.
Fuck it.
I did a bad. Okay. There, we only took 3 hearts of damage this time. Right, totem!
Go up!
Whatever.
Just go up. Okay, I have a hammer. It's okay, I got a hammer. I'll just go up afterwards.
Okay.
Oh, no. Throw me on that. Throw me on where the snowball is. Yeah, just throw me on there.
Okay. Just gonna tank it?
Yeah, I'm just gonna tank it.
Tank it like a champ. Okay, Tessa? You okay? Do you want me to carry you?
No, I'm fine. I'm just waiting for fuck!
Okay. Don't wait for that. Sounds like a bad thing to wait for.
No, I don't want to wait for that.
Alright. Let's go!
Freedom! Go!
We did it!
Yay!
We did it!
Hooray!
Bunch of
wait.
Bats.
Ah!
Get wait. That.
Oh, okay.
I'm like, what are you doing?
Ow! Watch out, there's a nice one, there's a nice one!
Alright.
Okay.
Damn it.
You aim good. Very good.
Shut up.
We did it. We made it through the thing.
Heart.
I mean, at least they're generous and they always give you 4 retries.
Yeah.
Money, please. We
it exploded!
Are money links. We like money.
It exploded!
Rest in peace, jellyfish.
Rest in pieces.
Your rupees will be well spent.
Rest in pieces.
Is this the actual boss now? This is the
maybe.
Fourth
yeah.
area, right?
Yes.
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 Okay, this is the actual boss.
Oh, boy.
Oh!
Didn't we fight this thing already?
No.
No.
Oh, okay.
We fought a centipede. We fought a centipede. Oh, okay.
Hey, nice camera angle, game.
Oh, it's coming from in there. All right, then. I kind of get this now. Watch out.
Okay, so I guess Arieta has to do the first part of the boss fight?
I guess.
What?
I'm out of mana, crap. No, you guys can do it too.
Yeah, I'm hitting him with the hammer. It's breaking the ice on him, so.
Okay.
Watch out!
Hi. We're trying to break the ice between us.
Ha 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 ha.
I need the mana! Thank you.
Watch out.
Oh, I wonder if with that fluffy fuzz we could construct Tingle's outfit.
Watch out!
Ah, buddy!
So, we hammer the ice and then she just kinda hits the Oh, shit.
I really have no idea. I mean, we're damaging
I don't
him.
Know. Are we doing it? Are we?
I'm gonna go for the tail.
Go for the tail!
Oh, I can hit his head.
Wait, try hammering the head. There we go, there Woo-hoo! We go. That's what we're going for. The head.
All right.
Watch out.
So...
Okay.
Okay, so you two need to hammer that off, and I'm assuming that after that gets off, I need to throw a fireball in his mouth.
Well, the boss battle stage now.
Or now! Or oh!
Okay, hi! You're being carried!
Guys!
Watch out!
Okay. I'm out of thing.
I'm out of things too.
There's
I'm getting
thing.
Stuck. I'm getting stuck. I don't like this. I'm in a bad
hey,
spot, by the way.
If we hit him, he stops.
Were we just hitting his tail?
Yes.
Uh-oh, here he comes again.
Okay, if you hit him where he doesn't have ice, he'll stop. There we go.
Go for the head.
So yeah, just go for the head. There we go.
Yeah, tell the person without the Parker to hit him.
I was hitting him.
Oh god. Oh god.
To stop him. See?
There.
Head, head, head!
Yeah, get the head. I'm just gonna keep hitting him from the body. Okay, I'm out of magic.
Oh, sorry.
I'm out of magic. We need more hearts.
Yes, we do.
I'm also stuck somewhere horrible, so I can't do anything about it.
Alright. That is a
problem. Oh god. Oh god. You don't like where I was. Okay.
I got a heart. I realize that this is a little too late.
Oh god.
Oh crap. His tail grew back.
I stopped him. I stopped him. Kill him. Please kill his head. I don't have a lot of magic.
Oh god.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, his tail's dumb.
Okay, but
yeah, I'm like, I don't have a whole lot of magic. I can't like keep hitting him.
We only have one more fairy left, guys.
That's
that
cool.
means we have two
cool.
lives.
Oh, but we get the point now.
Yep.
Don't hit the bushes if you can.
Yeah.
Come on, let's come this way.
It's whack-a-mole.
With a snake.
Oh gosh. Oh god.
There we go.
I don't quite like this angle right now.
Yeah, it's a little hard to see. Alright, there we go. So we broke down the head a little bit, so you need to break it down a little more.
So he's gonna come back, freeze the floor, and then we gotta try and hit his head again. And then once that mask is broken off, get to the gem.
Yep.
But he's gonna keep circling someone, so...
Yeah, well, let's see
try
who he's...
We'll try... Ah! Let's try not to get caught up in it.
Ah, damn it. Frickin'. There, I froze him.
Get out,
go.
Get out, get out, get out!
Alright, I'm, it, out, I'm it... out. Yeah, I wasn't over there. I couldn't hit the head, sorry.
That's fine, that's fine, that's fine.
I'm too slippery.
Just try not
Whoa!
To get... Try not to get surrounded by this coil. Get out.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Alright.
Well, at least I'm getting hearts.
Okay, I'm getting out. Yeah. That tail's
oh,
obnoxious.
Tail to, yeah, you can hit the tail to make it smaller, so.
Yeah, but it'll grow back, and that's kind of the problem.
Ah, damn it.
Alright.
There, stop them.
Alright. Okay, can I
oh,
get out?
Oh, God, it's so hard.
Oh my gosh, lag.
Yeah.
There, oh. Hit him.
Missed him. Sorry.
I'm out of
magic. Magic, magic, magic,
magic! Got it.
I'll work on slowing him down because it's kind of hard for me to, like,
yeah.
do anything here.
Get out of the Hold circle.
On. There. Took a set. Okay, that's off.
Alright,
okay.
Now I can attack him.
Get out of there! Get out of there!
Alright.
Hit him! Hit him! I'm out of magic!
Alright.
Get out of there, man!
I'm out!
Oh, shit!
He's in a weird formation.
Yeah, what the hell? Fucking tail!
Yeah, tail's freaking obnoxious. I hit it. Oh, now I'm trapped. Okay. Now I'm out.
I don't.
You know what?
Hit it!
Do those even work on him? Okay, oh, he must be close to being dead. Okay, hearts.
Get hearts, go get hearts!
Oh my god!
I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I can't get out! It's really hard without a parka, man!
Yeah, that tail's obnoxious.
It's really hard to do anything without a parka.
Okay, well, we almost killed him. We can do this.
Oh, shit.
Maybe I should have gotten the hammer instead, but we didn't anticipate this, so...
Yeah, we did it, yeah.
It's alright. We will manage.
I think when he starts...
I need that!
It's
alright.
I think when he starts circling is when you should start doing the fireballs more often, because that'll help us get him out of... so we can hit his tail quicker, so that we can hit the head.
Yeah, but it's hard to aim when he keeps circling like that.
Yeah.
Oh, good magic.
Nice. Hi there, buddy. Ah, freak. Alright.
He stopped! I stopped him! Right. Hit him, please! I'm out of magic!
Me too.
Guys!
Stop him!
Alright, so it doesn't matter if I get trapped. Just don't... If you guys can help it, try not to get trapped.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm stuck. I'm gonna get trapped in here.
Okay, the head's off.
Get the hearts!
Got the hearts.
Oh god!
What the hell?
Why? He's got me stuck. I'm stuck in here. I'm trying to get out and I can't. Oh, there we go. Right. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm out of... Okay, wait.
Hammer!
I don't have magic, sorry.
That's too high. It's okay. You and Nate switch off.
Alright. Yeah, let me... okay, I'm gonna wait.
There, go! Go! I'm almost out of magic,
okay,
your turn.
I'm going.
I'm out.
Got it! We're good!
Okay, run super fast to the
chest.
Oh my word! Just in case.
We'll still
get the completion, but you know.
Just get the money.
Yeah, purple rupee! Get the purple rupee!
Get the purple rupee, I got it. I got a bush.
Oh god. Watch me get the rare item now.
Yeah,
that work does so much better. Like alternating between your hammer and Tyson's hammer.
Yeah.
That way I can actually go get it. Oh my god, I'm lagging
so much. I got the rare item.
Well,
I called it.
Well,
no parka for me.
It's okay.
Well,
I think some story thing is going to happen, too, once we leave the lobby, so
yep.
We should probably do that next time.
Yep. Hooray!
Snakes. Why does it always have to be snakes?
Ice snakes.
New era has been unlocked. Metal Couture to outfits. All right, that is all that we have for this episode of Triforce Heroes. If you liked it, please give it a like. If you want to see more, please consider subscribing. Hope you're having a fantastic day, and I'll see you guys next time. Buh-bye.